Bobby Kelly. Oh shit, it's been so long. How does this work again? What are you guys doing? Obviously. Alright, yeah, legendary, you forgot. Yeah, I remember it's fun. Took us long enough last time. How do I aim again?
Launch controls are here.
Vehicle launch preparations initiated. Fuel cells at 0%. Initiating fuel.
Hold off the Covenant while the Prowler preps for launch.
I need a hand!
Yeah, definitely.
I'm down!
So they need to know how hard Legendary is. Seconds, shit. From 40 seconds to 1 minute. Damage. How do you have to do this alone? That's what I don't get. they're doing a better job than him solo than I did, I guess. No, he's not. Alright. I mean, that's a good thing.
More hunters.
Yeah, but that's not here. I mean, earlier. Yeah. These guys. Oh, you have to kill him here first, yeah.
Systems have crashed.
Well, if you want to switch out, you know, just let us know. Or something? That's holding B, right? There's something, yeah, I forgot. I can't do it. Rocket launcher, this I could use. Oh, that's what I need.
reinforcements inbound.
Yeah. I need you guys to distract him to shoot him down the rocket launcher. Did I get him? Something? Oh, awesome. I'm awesome. My only regret is that I didn't see this. Okay. Awesome me.
Legendary, you suck.
Alive.
Maybe you should switch sides with Burgess.
Clear.
Time, Linda.
89 seconds.
Sierra 117 to Infinity. Argent Moon scuttled. I've reassigned Blue Team. Destination Meridian. Potential contact from Cortana.
Negative 117. Another team is already being prepped to deal with her. You're to return to Infinity immediately.
Negative Infinity. I don't like it.
Whoever they are, let's get to Meridian before they do.
Kelly, no.
No need to do this by yourself, Chief.
Hey.
They won't court-martial all of us, right?
This was happening. Cortana is no longer an asset, Captain. She is a danger. She has access to the Forerunner domain, a galaxy-spanning network.
Cortana's
that
alive?
Allows her to control whatever devices caused this damage.
How is she?
Master Chief believes she contacted him.
What? No. John must not speak to her.
He's gone in search of her.
You let him go?
How is
Nobody
it?
Nobody lets the Chief do anything. He does what he wants.
Until 0631 this morning. When he was declared absent without leave.
This isn't about the Master
Chief. John is not equipped emotionally to deal with her as a threat.
Hey! Is anyone gonna answer me?
You're out of line, Roland.
Yes, sir, but so is everyone else. You created Cortana, Doc, and now you're throwing her out the airlock with these accusations.
Roland.
You think she tricked the Master Chief into abandoning his post? Respectfully, sir, to what end? Why is Cortana the problem? Because she refused to die when she was supposed to?
You're okay with this?
Nathan, how are you doing today?
Every target is just another target, Buck.
Yeah.
For you, maybe. I love being an ODST. Just point and shoot, not this gray area BS. I mean, how are we even supposed to bring them in? Ask politely?
No.
The hell?
Armor restraint. Short circuit their suit systems.
The lock. Every other Spartan, every soldier, when they hear about this, they're gonna hate us. You know that, right?
You're not the only one here because of him.
Covenant blast this planet in 48. It was a UNSC colony then, but we never came back. Run by a private corp now, chipping away the glass, making her livable.
Why are we taking a long way down?
Because it's polite. Grew up on an indie colony like Meridian. Folks out here don't take well to the UNSC landing in the middle of town. Tend to see it as an act of aggression.
Speaking of acts of aggression...
Leave me out of this. Jesus.
Those are Forerunner ships.
What the hell are Forerunners doing here?
Maybe we're not the only ones here for the Master Chief.
Ow! I said leave me out of this!
This is Spartan Jameson Locke, UNSC.
To whom am I speaking?
For,
this is Governor Sloan,
and you, Lieutenant. I need some practice with that.
Governor didn't seem to want our help.
Well, he's gonna get it anyway.
Help me out of here! I wanna go! Oh my god!
Osiris,
did you kill him again?
The Meridian Station need our assistance.
What the hell are those things?
Every time you get out of that thing, you kill that guy. It's incredible.
Do not panic.
Meridian Control, we need you to open the doors to the space elevator.
But it's overrun.
Damn it, Kyle. Do it.
Fine, don't.
Here on the right side, there's a tell right over here. It's right here, yeah.
It's a hell of a thing to return to your home, find it completely different.
Hey, Spartan.
Base is on lockdown. No way out.
There must be a way to shut down the security system.
Yeah, eliminate the threat, then lockdown ends.
You know, Intel behind that stairs. Yeah,
elevator control.
I think
get
points.
Those automated turrets online.
It's below. It should be below the right there, I think.
Automated turrets. Those could be useful.
I hate foreigners. They are so much. Hang on, I'm almost there. Forget it, I'm not gonna make it in time.
Discussion of frontier politics until after the fight.
Oh, what?
Down!
Help! System's black!
We lost Buck. Fall back!
Why do civilians have heavy weapons?
Oh, save the discussion of frontier politics until after the fight.
Down! Help!
Systems need help over here!
Survived. I'm your hero, baby. I know.
Night Commander just showed up with reinforcements.
Really? Nice. I didn't know that. That's pretty cool. Well, every machine has its limits. Jesus.
That's a hit. Knight is down.
Will lead straight to Meridian Station. Gates are open.
No.
All set to roll. Mayday! Mayday! I'm going down!
No. No!
River, report in.
Oh, great.
Keep it slow. The Corn River Bridge is sealed, but we're under heavy assault.
What do we do?
Make damn sure they don't get through to town.
Governor, if you open the bridge, Osiris can help Meridian Station.
I let you through, those monsters will follow. No way. If you want to help, then secure that bridge.
Alongside another former colonist. Bail's out.
Regroup.
Told her about what I'd been feeling. She laughed in my face. She told me, "Sister, you gotta forget about what Meridian was. Think about what it could be." I like that.
You jumped out. I saw it coming. We used that like the day after it happened. I kind of feel bad about it. But,
I'll be damned. The propaganda about Spartans doesn't lie. Listen, across the bridge, closer to town.
I already picked it up.
There's others that could use your help.
We can do that, sir.
All right, opening up.
Speaking of, I need to go. No, really, I need to go. I told you, Sunday is never a good day for me. At least you guys still live in the past, but I live 6 hours in the future. That sucks. I disagree.
The propaganda about Spartans doesn't lie. Listen, across the bridge, closer to town, there's others that could use your help.
We can do that, sir.
All right, opening up.
Okay.
I've seen Prometheans lots of places, but there's always been a Forerunner element.
The soldiers can drive?
Governor Sloan, this is Billy at the garage. We're pinned down!
Spartans, my people in the service garage could sure use your help. Well, they might just have a Scorpion in there.
They have a tank. Why do they have a tank?
Gift horses,
Vale. I don't remember, actually. Could be. Really? I'm right next to you guys, and you're just gonna say fuck off, code? Okay.
Help!
That's the guy that was standing right in front of me and did not revive me. No, I'm talking about you! But before you were dead. I did. Oh, well, whatever.
No, I'm talking about you!
Probably.
Firing. You're my target, soldier. Start running. Now.
this at me.
Not going out that easy, Buck.
Okay, I'm back.
Brilliant, even. Isn't this the spot where we're stuck, or is that somewhere else? I think this is the spot where we're stuck, isn't it? Hello? Okay. I think it's the same location, just the second wave of it, I guess. Like that. Actually, this is the one with the tank that you need to shoot the plane to get a skull. I think that's the that's the building where the tank is, I think. No. Where did they come from?
More use out of it than you will.
Guess they were hiding or something.
System's black.
I'm incinerated. Yeah, this is definitely the level with the skull. Just make sure that tank survives, guys, and then try and get the skull.
Surprising to see something this heavy, though.
Emphasis on try. You need to try and shoot that down if you can.
Nice. Use a hand. Need help over here.
Warthog, three monkeys, five pelicans. Check them, and they're all completely clear of identifiable markings. Bozo, contrary to his nickname, knows his business.
I'm on the gun. Going loud.
Down.
Oh!
I'll go.
Steady and ready, thanks.
There should be one more orb thingy.
You're
think
close
somewhere.
To Meridian Station now. If you could clear out the land between.
Actually, no.
Town.
We're here for the skull.
Of course, Governor.
We just kind of need
wow.
to clear
you
the area.
From get off my planet to hey, can you help?
At least he's talking to us. That's a start.
All right, guys, we're here. We're right here. I haven't seen them flying yet. No, that's not it though. It needs to go from the left to the right. And it's gonna fly. No, but Poo Poo, don't go too far. Come back for the checkpoint rooms. That's not it either. That's it. One. No. Wait. Where is it? I think the tank has to be here closer. You're too far away. Yeah. You definitely can't stop, you know, stand right here or something. Or maybe we should just reload the checkpoint and see if it didn't pass already. Yeah, maybe try reloading the checkpoint. Alright, let's see. Uh-huh. Where are they? I swear that it was here. That's the ship. No. It has to be smaller. It's got to be a banshee. Is that it? There were three ships in a row. Alright, yeah, sure. Alright, try, give it a shot. One. I think it's going. Yep, that's it, probably. You really have to hit with the tank. No, that's gonna take a while. That's a stupid skull. You can take my spot in a few minutes, Ronklin. We're just trying to get this one skull. No, I guess that's on there. Poo poo. Yeah, there it is. It's coming. The thing is, you can't take it down with anything else than the one hit. Oh, wait. Ooh, yeah, you got it. Okay, shot. Okay. If I remember this correctly. Right, me too. The skull is either. Let's see. Let me think. It's been a while. It should be here? going to look around the places I remember it being, but yeah, somebody should totally look it up just in case. And it's definitely somewhere that we were coming from. It's not that, it's not further away. Oh shit, there's still an enemy here. Shit, no. Can't go look because there's an enemy here. I know where it is. Hang on. It should be here somewhere. Yeah, it's... Mm-hmm, exactly. Which should be... it's not in the... between the two metal boxes, apparently. Unfortunately, unless it's not here, unless it's there.
So when this planet is chipped out of the glass, who has land rights?
Careful,
no way
not
to be sure
to,
of old property lines.
You know,
land will be sold to cover the cost of the cleanup.
Doesn't seem fair to the people who lost their homes.
You made it through boot camp and still use the word fair?
Alright, pick it up. Alright, wait. Shouldn't there be an achievement popping up? Yeah, true. Oh, wait. Right, yeah, but you should wait until it backed out so Blacklist could possibly get it too. Cause it's gonna be a bitch to do it again. Yeah, but can you still pick it up? Oh shit, really? I didn't think that would happen. You might have just gotten lucky too, you know.
They used to call these ships mules.
That worked?
Took one for a joyride once. Came to an abrupt halt when skill was outstripped by desire for adventure.
Take my leave here.
Threw the brake and prayed for the best. Worked out for all involved. Well, but the mule itself.
Then again, will I still... that does save automatically, right? Once you get it. Should just continue. I'm just gonna continue on until I die and then I'm gonna leave. Just in case. What time is it? Alright.
Thank you.
right on our doorstep, Spartans. Why are you keeping them away from us?
Osiris, clear the area so they can open the gates.
Oh, he's still on there. I'll save you for more.
Help! Can't move.
Underneath. You can't make
it
in time.
Here.
We lost Tanaka. Hold together.
Oh, but respawn available in 5 seconds, it's there. I think it's here that we're stuck. Just after this. Oh my god. There's so many of them.
Oh fuck. Hell.
Here they come!
Down! Help! Need some support!
I just
you need help!
I wanted to pick up the big gun, but I forgot I'd slow it down if I did. But at least we're together now. I'm coming,
need
baby.
Need help over here.
It's a crawler down.
It'd be nice to have two tanks. Be right back.
Still a few of those things out there, Spartans.
I'm on the
Okay, let's go back to... Oh. Damn.
Oh shit, you're dead! No! Stop! Oh. Well, see has payback. You left me one or two.
Down!
Hey, poo-poo, I'm down.
Need help over here!
Still seeing hostiles on the map.
System's black! Need some support!
I knew you were gonna say that. Alright, it's okay. I've got a light rifle. It's okay. Next time I die, I'm ghost.
Still have Boethians up here.
Oh my god. I'm too focused on the goal. Sorry, Poo Poo. I'm sorry. No, die. How do you say in English again? Giving it hard to push. Oh, that's it. It needs to be higher. All right, whatever. Over there, on the other side. if anyone wants to suicide,
looks like
quick.
You've done it. Never thought I'd thank the UNSC for a damn thing, but I do thank you, Spartans. Come on inside.
I don't think so. It really was maybe after this. Because I remember being in that little... Yeah, I remember...
Governor Sloan, I was hoping we might have a word.
Come into town.
This
we'll
is the
talk.
Collect the stuff only mission, I believe.
Trouble. We'll be with you shortly. Tanaka, what kind of welcome can we expect this far out?
Frontier colony like this? Not much.
Right.
Best suggestion is to keep weapons down and hands off.
But ammo is down and shit here. Well, I guess this is my leaving point then.
Is that Governor Sloan?
They'll be waiting as soon as they came. But till they're gone, treat them as you would any Leandertal employee.
Alrighty, and I guess I'm out.
Anyone gives you guff, I'll answer to me. Understand?
Yeah. At least the bot will revive you now, Poo-Poo. Yeah, right. Xbox, Snap, Twitch.